tell us a little bit about your character and what excited you to be working with Ben Drew.
Well, my character is an absolute monster.
Nice.
He's as negative as a human being could be. He's as cold and heartless and weathered and full of hatred and aggression as a character can be.
That's nice.
Yeah, it's sad. It's sad that there's people like him, you know, out there, and that, you know, that could have been any of us if we'd have walked that path. You know, if we'd have had different upbringings and different role models and a lack of belief in us, then, you know, that could have been us.
And
you know,
working with the man Ben Drew, how was that?
Well, we're old friends, so it was very natural and it was lovely. It was an organic experience moving into the film realm with Ben, and he was lovely.
Yeah, he did well as a first-time director and writer.
I've got belief in him to do anything he wants. You know, to be honest, he could do anything he likes. He really can. The world is his oyster, and anything he does, he'll do properly. And if this film hadn't come out properly in the edit, then we would have locked it back and not released it.
Yeah,
you know.
Absolutely.
So anything you see coming out of his name on it, you know it's going to be a certain quality control. You know, and I've got a lot of belief in him. You know, we've got another couple of decades of this though, so you know,
absolutely,
this is just the beginning.
And what will audiences take away from this film, do you think?
I hope they ask themselves questions about how they view our younger generation,
yeah,
you know, and what we could do to help them,
yeah,
and what we've done to hinder them.
Because yeah, there's some strong messages in this film, is that right?
I believe so.
Yeah.
I hope people see them. In fact, I've been very pleased at the reviews and everything so far that people have seen it that side, because that's how I've seen it.
Yeah.
You know, this isn't about violence and glorifying gang culture, you know. How could we glorify that? This is about showing people a window into a society that is ignored.
Absolutely. Well, listen, we wish you all the very best of luck. Congratulations. You look very dapper in your blue suit.
Thank you.
Go and enjoy the film.